everywhere he goes, people walk up and say, aren't you Eddie Lockjaw Davis? No. Eddie Clean Hand Vincent? No. Eddie Murphy? No. Eddie Jones? I never heard of him myself. Eddie who? Eddie Harris.
There's a guy you ought to know. He can really play the saxophone. He's from Chicago. Made a big fuss on VJ Records called Exodus. Eddie Harris. He invented a reed mouthpiece for the trumpet and the trombone. He experimented with his career. He started fusion music with a song called Listen Here. Eddie Harris. Miles Davis recorded it. Freedom Jazz Dance. And he went to Switzerland, recorded Cold Dutch.